Battle of Adwa. On this date in 1896, Ethiopia defeated the Italian colonial army in the Battle of Adwa. This victory signaled the decline of European colonialism in Black Africa. Only the African nation of Ethiopia was able to retain its independence by matching European firepower. In 1895, Italian forces invaded Ethiopia over a treaty dispute. Within a year, however, King Menelik's forces defeated the Italian at the Battle of Adwa in defending its independence. Battle of Adwa was fought between the army of King Menelik II of Ethiopia and the Italian army under the command of the Italian governor of Eritrea, General Oriste Barateri. Emperor Menelik II, original name Sale Mariam, he was born in Ankobar, Shewa, Ethiopia. He was king of Shewa from 1865 till 1889 and emperor of Ethiopia from 1889 till 1913. One of Ethiopia's greatest rulers. He expanded the empire almost to its present day borders, repelled an Italian invasion in 1896 and carried out a wide-ranging program of modernization. Empress Taitu, who was wife of Emperor Menelik II, Empress Taitu was the first to agitate the emperor and other men to stand up for liberty, dignity, and against Italian aggression. Deeply suspicious of European intentions towards Ethiopia, she was a key player in the conflict over the Treaty of Ucale with Italy, in which the Italian version made Ethiopia an Italian protectorate, while the Amharic version did not do so. Though she refused them and Italy invaded the empire. She marched north with the emperor and imperial army, commanding a force of cannoneers at the historic Battle of Adwa, which resulted in a humiliating defeat for Italian modern army in March 1896. The mistrust between the two nations have begun 7 years before, during the signing of the Treaty of Ucale, agreed to the principle in May of 1889. The Italians tried to swindle him by having two different versions of the treaty, an Amharic one and an Italian one, with Article 17, reading differently in each version. The Italian version said, "The emperor consents to use the Italian government for all the business he does with all the other powers of governments." The Amharic version said, "The emperor has the option to communicate with the help of the Italian government for all matters that he wants with the kings of Europe." When Menelik realized that he had been cheated, he rejected the treaty and seized all gratitude from the Italians. In Europe, all countries except Turkey, Russia, and France chose to support the Italian version of the story. Menelik confronted the Italians, angering Rome, which ordered the Italian governor of Eritrea, General Oriste Barateri, to retaliate. He captured the cities of Adigrat, Adwa, and Mekele from the Ethiopians in 1895 and was noted as a hero in Italy. Emperor Menelik denounced them as liars who have attempted to cheat himself and Ethiopia. Emperor Menelik's declaration was widely heeded and welcomed throughout the country, a clear affirmation of his popularity. Menelik's declaration is an important literary document in the context of preparation, the will to fight and become victorious at the Battle of Adwa. Menelik appealed to love of religion, family, and country. Menelik declared that, "At this time, an enemy has crossed our God-given seashores boundaries with the aim of destroying our country and altering our religion. So far, I have been somewhat lax in my response to such incursions because of the plague that has consumed animals and the famine that has exhausted our people. The enemy has taken advantage of our inactivity and has penetrating like a mole deeper and deeper inside our land. But now, with God as my shield, I shall not surrender my land to the enemy. O people of my land, I do not think that I have been unjust to you heretofore, and neither have you failed me. Now I ask all of you who are able-bodied to help me with your strength. If you are physically infirm, give your moral support for the sake of your children, your wife, and your faith. But if you cheat and stay behind when you could have volunteered in this campaign, be forewarned that you have chosen to pick a quarrel with me, in which case I will come back to settle the quarrel. I swear in the name of the Virgin Mary that I shall entertain no intercession on this matter. As my campaign commences in October, I shall expect to meet organized volunteers from Shoa by the middle of October in Warelu. In March 1896, a massive Ethiopian army did the unthinkable. It routed an invading Italian force and brought Italy's war of conquest in Africa to an end. At the news of the victory at Adwa, black people all over the world rejoiced. Ethiopia became a symbol of the struggle for freedom. Black intellectuals and religious leaders made pilgrimages to the country. The Battle of Adwa not only saved Ethiopia from colonization by Rome, but also raised the status of an African country to an equal partner in the world community.